Yeah, you know. Well, I'm almost ready for the vlog, just got done with makeup. Yeah, I'm still waiting for my gummy bears though. Where's William? Oh, okay. I'll catch you later. Bye. At last. Thank you. And the heads are removed, I hope. And at least you put them in a Dunlop Grand Prix can, as I asked this time. This will get me ready for the vlog. Hi, welcome to this week's vlog. Vlog number 40 for us, and we're in the Tennis Warehouse retail store right now. Let's have a look at a couple of DVDs. First up, we have the Wimbledon final from 1975. This is Jimmy Connors and Arthur Ashe played this one, two American players. Connors was ranked number one in the world at the time, and then Arthur Ashe was the underdog who came in and kind of spoiled Connors' party in that one. Full setup, it was a good match. And then this year's final, the 2007 final between Rafael Nadal and Roger Federer. Federer, you know, supreme on grass, and then Rafa, again, really answering the critics by stepping his game up and reaching the final of Wimbledon two years in a row. So, you know, obviously expanding from his clay court success at Roland Garros and moving into Wimbledon. Great match right there. That was a five-setter. Great one. Okay, recently Tennis Warehouse became the official distributor for ISOSPEED strings. So I'm going to take you through a quick look at the ISOSPEED string line right now. This started with a couple of strings that have been around a while, and this is ISOSPEED Professional Classic and ISOSPEED Control Classic. These are multi-filament strings. They're very soft. They require a slight pre-stretch before you string them, and then with a slight tension adjustment, about 10% difference between your usual tension on these strings. And they feature a multi-filament construction, very, very soft feel, and kind of gut-like in playability. And then updated Professional and ISOSPEED Control. So this one is an update from the previous string we just looked at, and you don't need to pre-stretch these. They've got a new fiber that's wound in the multi-filament process. And again, very, very soft, very spin-friendly strings, lots of comfort. And if you've got a stiff racket and you're really looking to soften up the response, it's a great way to go. And it's also a great way to get natural gut kind of feel and power out of a synthetic string. Those strings also come in reels, so 660 feet reel of the Control and the Professional. And that's the new version right there. And then moving into some other strings, this is ISOSPEED's Energetic. And we have Energetic and Energetic Plus. Energetic has a multi-filament core with a multi-filament wrap, and it's again a really soft stringy, a lot of comfort, and it's got a polypropylene core, polyester and polyamide in the other fibers. And then Energetic Plus also has a multi-filament core, but then rather than just having a multi-filament wrap, the multi-filaments are in bundles, so you get a slightly different feel and a little bit more spin friendly than the Energetic. And we have a couple of different gauges in those, and then also they come in reels. So 660 feet right there of Energetic and Energetic Plus. We also have hybrid sets of string, and this is the Hybrid Speed. This one's a multi-filament string. Again, this will make a great main string if you're looking for a lot of power and comfort, or a great cross string if you're looking to soften up a polyester string bed. That's for speed. And that's a half set of string. These are all half sets. So you need to combine these with another half set for a complete string job. This one is Long Life, and this one is a multi-filament core with multi-filament bundles, just like Energetic Plus. And again, make a nice main string for the power and comfort, or a nice cross string if you're looking to soften up a monofilament main string. And then we have Spin. This is a polyester string, but it's not a round string. It's in a pyramid shape. So if you cut this, look down at the end of it, it's going to look just like a pyramid. And that shape's going to give you a lot of ball bites. So it's very spin friendly. It's double heated to make it nice and soft, so it's a little bit more comfortable than just a regular polyester. Hybrid Control. This is a half set of string, and it's double heated polyester. So this is a round polyester string and a little softer than the traditional poly thanks to that double heating. Great main string right there. Here we have a set and a reel of just the pyramid. So we talked about that in the hybrid setup. And so this is a double heated polyester in a pyramid shape. So you're going to get a ton of spin out of this string, and it's a little bit softer than a regular poly. and it comes in sets and reels. And then another polyester offering here, it's monofilament polyester. It's also got the double heating process, and this one's called Pulse, and it comes in various gauges and also reels. It's got this really cool petrol color, and I hit this string, I really like it. It's soft, so you get a little bit of ball pocketing, and very spin friendly and excellent durability. And then last but not least, we have Baseline, which is a black polyester string. This one doesn't have the double heating process. It's going to give you a little firmer feel. So if you're looking for a ton of control and you know, a little firmer feel from the string bed, this is a great way to go. It's only available in reels, but it comes in 16L, 16, 17 gauge, and then my favorite, 15L. You can really take a good whack of the ball with this stuff and it'll stay in the court because it's very, very firm. Okay, that's all we've got time for this week. Thanks for joining us, and be sure to tune in next week when we go over more new products arriving at the warehouse.